Good morning, everyone. Listen to this. I was reading this morning, and this just spoke to my heart. Blessed be the Lord, my rock, who trains my hands for war and my fingers for battle, my loving kindness and my fortress, my high tower and my deliverer, my shield and the one whom I take refuge, who subdues my people under me. Lord, what is man that you take knowledge of him, or the son of man that you're mindful of him? Man is like a breath. His days are like a passing shadow. Bow down your heavens, O Lord, and come down. Touch the mountains, they shall smoke. Flash forth lightning and scatter them. Shoot out your arrows and destroy them. Stretch out your hands from above. Rescue me and deliver me out of great waters, from the hands of foreigners, whose mouth speaks lying words, and whose right hand is a right hand of falsehood. I will sing a new song to you, O God, on a harp of 10 strings. I will sing praise to you, the one who gives salvation to kings, who delivered David, his servant, from the deadly sword. This morning, as we've gathered together to lift up the name of Jesus, our Lord, our God, let us sing with shouts of joy and adoration to our King and our God. Amen? Let's all stand. Father, we thank you for this day and this opportunity once again to come into your house, to gather together as a family, as the body of Christ, to praise you, to worship you, to exalt you, and magnify our King. Father, we ask you to bless our time together. Touch each and every heart. Lift up the downtrodden, Lord. Touch those who are ill, Lord. We just ask for your blessing. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. Amen. Good morning. Put these on silent, if you would, please. And let's sing to Jesus. We'll be right back. What a mouthful of words, huh?
You will stand.
You guys can be seated.
As we draw near,
Lord.
The richness for your life. soul is satisfied with the richness of you.
Amen. And you guys can stand up with us if you would.
Voice on that day is all I'm living. living for. Jesus, you are my reward. To see your face on that day is all I'm living for.
Amen. And that day approaches very quickly, you know? Just look around. Look what's going on in this world. Look at Israel. Y'all paying attention? Okay, good. Lord, thank you for this day. Thank you for all you've done in it so far and all you're yet to do. God, as we watch the skies, that day could be today. Could be 10 years from now, but it could be today. Thank you, Lord. We want to hear from you. We want to give you thanks, praise, honor, glory. It's all yours, every bit of it, Lord. And so today, touch our hearts, Father. Thank you in Jesus' name.